I just started watching The Nevers, and it is a delight. It is an overlapping Venn diagram between steampunk and fabulism, and it is a delight to watch.